And news around the state, a first for California. Governor Newsom has nominated a Latina woman to the state Supreme Court. Justice Patricia Guerrero currently serves on the 4th District Court of Appeals. Guerrero was born and raised in the Imperial Valley. She went to UC Berkeley, got her law degree from Stanford. Commission on Judicial Appointments must confirm Guerrero's nomination before she officially joins the High Court.